pulled out a ring and said, "Mary, be too."